Andrew, for the longest time, I loved the idea of finding my very own Prince Charming, but what I found in you is quite different. What I found in you was someone God created for me, someone who inspires me, someone who protects me, someone who loves each and every layer of the person that I am.
When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. You're gone, gone, gone. Woo! When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. I will do it for you.
Ashlyn, I won't stand here today and tell you I can give you the world and then the moon, but I will try my absolute hardest. I vow to always strengthen our bond, to reassure you from insecurities and put you on the highest pedestal, that after all this time we have together, I will love you always.
Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating.
Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Gutman.
Thank you all for coming. Every single one of you here today means the world to Ashlyn and I. I can't imagine being anywhere else right now. And Ashlyn, you know, like I've told you before, you are the absolute world for me, and I will do anything for you.
Andrew, you may kiss your bride.
I'll love you long after you're gone, gone.